NCP-049 Plague Doctor E1 项目等级 Euclid 特殊适用措施。 NCP-049 被适用在 SAT-19 的研究区02中的标准守卫适用间内，试图运输 NCP-049 前必须事先予以镇静。在运输过程中， NCP-049 必须被固定在三级人行限制系带，包括上锁颈圈和延伸居住装置内，并由至少两名武装守卫监控。虽然 SCP-049 通常会与大部分基金会人员合作，但其情绪爆发或行为的突然变化必须通过加强武力应对。任何人员在任何情况下均不得在爆发期间直接接触 SCP-049。 若 SCP-049 表现出攻击性，可应用薰衣草对其的镇静作用予以控制。一旦被镇静， SCP-049 通常将变得温顺，并将几乎毫不抵抗地回归这种状态。为便于持续使用 SCP-049，每两周应向该实体提供一具最近死亡的动物，通常是牛或其他大型哺乳动物尸体，供其研究。成为 SCP-049-2 实体的尸体将被从 SCP-049 的收容室中移出并焚毁，不再允许 SCP-049 与人类对象互动，也应拒绝其提供人类对象的请求。临时收容措施更新，见附录 049-3。 根据收容委员会命令 049-S19-17-1，不再允许 SCP-049 与任何基金会人员直接互动，也不会提供任何额外尸体供其进行手术。该命令将无限期持续下去，直到可以达成关于持续收容 SCP-049 的共识为止。描述： SCP-049 是一个人形尸体，身高 1.9 公尺，外形与中世纪的瘟疫医生相符。虽然 SCP-049 看上去穿着厚长袍和表明其职业的陶制面具，但这些服装似乎是随时间推移从 SCP-049 的体内生长而出的，现已几乎无法将服装与服装下的体型区分开来。尽管如此， X 光检查显示 SCP-049 的表层下确实有人类骨骼结构。 SCP-049 能够与多种语言发言，但倾向于使用英语或中世纪法语。虽然通常情况下 SCP-049 亲切友好，愿意与基金会人员合作，但若感觉到他所谓的瘟疫之存在，便会变得暴躁，甚至极具攻击性。尽管基金会研究人员目前还不清楚这种瘟疫的准确性质，但它似乎是 SCP-049 极为关心的问题。 SCP-049 会对其认为受瘟疫影响的人类个体产生敌意，经常达到应加以控制的程度。如果不加以控制， SCP-049 通常会试图杀死该人类个体。 SCP-049 能够通过直接的皮肤接触使生物体的所有生理机能停止。发生这种情况的原因尚不清楚，对 SCP-049 受害者的尸检均无定论。 SCP-049 在杀人后曾表现出沮丧或悔恨，表示这样的行为对消灭瘟疫帮助极小，但接下来通常会使用总是随身携带的一个黑色医疗包中的器具对尸体进行粗糙的手术。手术往往会导致 SCP-049-2 出现，但并不总能成功。 SCP-049-2 尸体是经由 SCP-049 的手术复活的尸体，这些实体似乎没有保留他们原本的记忆或心智功能，仅仅具备基本的运动能力和反应机制。尽管这些实体并不活跃，很少移动，且通常采取走动的方式，但如果被激怒或受 SCP-049 指示，也可能变得极具攻击性。 SCP-049-2 表现出活跃的生理机能，但与目前了解的人类生理学有很大不同。尽管发生了这些改变， SCP-049 总是称这些实体已被治愈。附录 049-1 发现记录。 SCP-049 是在调查法国南部蒙托邦发生的一系列不明失踪案件时发现的。在一次对当地居民的突击搜查中，调查人员发现了 SCP-049 和数个 SCP-049-2 实体。当执法人员与敌对的 SCP-049-2 交战时， SCP-049 被注意到观察此次战斗，并在其日志中做笔记。所有 SCP-049-2 实体被杀死后，SCP-049 自愿进入基金会监管。以下是在初步调查期间由雷蒙德·哈姆博士所做的访谈。采访者：雷蒙德·哈姆博士，塞85。受访者：SCP-049。
Alors, comment devrions nous commencer une introduction?
Is that French? Can we get a translator?
The King's English. No need for translation, sir.I can speak it well enough.
Good. My name is Dr. Raymond Ham, and I...
A doctor. A like-minded individual, no doubt. Wherein is your speciality, sir?
Cryptobiology. Why?
A medical man, such as myself, wonders abound. And here, I worried I had been abducted by common street thugs. This place, then, this is your laboratory. I had wondered, as clean as it is, and with such little trace of the pestilence here.
The pestilence? What do you mean?
The scourge. The great dying. Come now, you know the... what is it they call it? No matter. The pestilence, yes. It abounds outside these walls, you know. So many have succumbed, and many more will continue to, until such time as a perfect cure can be developed. Fortunately, I am very close. It is my duty in life to rid the world of it, you see. The cure, to end all cures.
When you say the great dying, are you talking about the bubonic plague?
I don't know what that is.
I see. Right, well, the entities our agents encountered at the house, they were dead when you encountered them. Yes, you reanimated them.
In a manner of speaking, you see things too simply, Doctor. Expand your horizons. Life and death, sickness and health. These are amateur terms for amateur physicians. There is only one ailment that exists in the world of men, and that is the pestilence, and nothing else. Make no mistake, they were very ill. All of them.
You think you cured those people?
Indeed. My cure is most effective.
But the things we recovered were not human.
Yes. Well, it is not a perfect cure, but that will come with time and further experimentation. I have spent a lifetime developing my methods, Dr. Ham, and will spend a lifetime more, if necessary. Now, we have wasted too much time. There is work to do. I will require a laboratory of my own, one where I can continue my research unimpeded. And assistance, of course, though I can provide those on my own. In time.
Oh, I don't think our organization would be willing to-
Nonsense. We are all men of science. Fetch your coat and show me to my quarters, Doctor. Our work begins now.
裁缝者笔记。虽然 SCP-049 能够以非常人类化的方式沟通，但它在场时会使人产生一种奇异的不安感。毫无疑问，这个实体身上确实有些非常神秘的东西。另外，我们没收了 SCP-049 一直在挥舞的尖棍，一部分原因是针对异常所持有的物品的标准没收协议，另一部分原因是049以它的方式挥动尖棍时确实是个威胁。该实体起初并不乐意，但当我们决定做出让步，向他提供实验对象，当然更多是为了我们自己的研究利益后，他对此表现出热情。附录049-2观察记录，在19接受受用时， SCP-049 花费了大量时间来研究提供给他各种哺乳动物尸体，并实施手术。SCP-049 通常会花费数天时间进行手术，然后不管尸体是否成为 SCP-049-2尸体，再花费数天时间将其发现记录在医疗包内的一本厚皮革日志中。 SCP-049 经常试图与基金会工作人员分享其发现。以下是对 SCP-049 在哺乳动物尸体上进行的多次手术的观察记录。观察日志 049-OLEJL， 对象 SCP-049， 前言：一名测试对象 D85123 被引入 SCP-049 的受用室，该实体向受用研究小组的全体成员致以诚挚的感谢。观察记录 ：SCP-049 首先向 D85123 询问多个标准医疗问题，同时从包中取出工具。准备工作完成后 ，SCP-049 迅速缩短两者之间的距离，并以触摸喉部的方式将对象杀死。之后 ，SCP-049 对尸体的基本结构做出一些重大改动，并多次使用手动泵和铜管 将液体从包中导入对象，由此产生的049G2实体变得活跃起来，用数条新造出的肢体猛抽并紧抓房间墙壁，其胸骨上的椭圆形孔洞中传出呻吟。在此期间，观察到 SCP-049 在其日志中对该实体做记录，并向正在观察的研究人员反映其治疗的有效性。安保人员进入房间，将 SCP-049 移回收容单元，被该实体攻击。安保队处决了049G2实体 ，SCP-049 毫无抵抗地返回收容单元，表示对结果感到满意。观察日志 ：049OL2 摘要，对象 ：SCP-049。前言：向 SCP-049 提供一具最近死亡的山羊尸体 ，SCP-049 对此表示感谢。观察记录 ：SCP-049 耗费数日对山羊尸体实施手术，导致了 SCP-049G2 的产生。SCP-049 对这一结果表示满意，但称病情仍然处于初期阶段。我只对兽医学有粗浅的了解，但病患术后反应良好。观察日志 ：049OL3 摘要。对象 SCP-049 前言：向 SCP-049 提供一具最近死亡的猩猩尸体。由于猩猩与人体在生理方面的相似 ，SCP-049 表现出了较为明显的感激之意。观察记录 ：SCP-049 耗费数日对猩猩尸体实施手术，多次使之复活。然而 SCP-049 似乎对结果感到不满，在第一次复活后，对实体进行了三次额外的改动。当无法使尸体第五次复活后 ，SCP-049 将尸体转交给基金会工作人员进行焚烧，并称：“我从中学到了很多，不过我担心我早先的乐观并不合适，我还没有遇到过这样的。”横亘在我治疗之路上的绊脚石，更多这样的实验对象会大幅推进我的研究。观察日志 ：049OL7 全文，对象 ：SCP-049。前言：向 SCP-049 提供一具最近死亡的牛尸体，尽管略显烦躁 ，SCP-049 仍接受了这一实验对象。观察记录 ：SCP-049 耗费数日对牛尸体实施手术，期间仅要求了由薄饼干、咸猪肉、硬乳肉组成的一餐。SCP-049 首先对尸体进行了防腐处理。观察到 SCP-049 从包中取出多个长注射器，每个注射器中都含有不同的深色粘稠液体。SCP-049 将这些液体描述为体液的本质，并详述到瘟疫可能引起系统性失衡。在这种状况下，进行真正的治疗之前，必须使体液平衡，否则身体会拒绝治疗。在接下来的几天中 ，SCP-049 花费了大量时间，用一些大型金属工具调整牛尸内的器官。8天后 ，SCP-049 制造了一根避雷针。哈姆博士用一根连接在延长线上的电流棒与之交换，并击打了尸体的几个部位。这一操作似乎具有让牛再生的作用，牛得以走动，尽管头部导致且四肢移位。后续访谈
：We've watched you work for several weeks now, and honestly, I'm not sure I understand what you're doing. Could you describe your process in detail?
Oh, goodness, no.Process is most intensive. As I said to your assistant, the best instruction you will find about my methods are here in my journals, as I have kept exhaustive records of my work there.
I see. Well, my concern, Doctor, is that we still don't understand what you're seeking to cure, or how it manifests, or how turning these creatures into quasi-living, mindless drones helps in that effort.
You do not understand the pestilence, even after all this time.Doctor, it is an unspeakable horror, one that has shown its true face many times before, and will again. I find myself blessed with the wisdom and good senses needed to root it out and destroy it. But many, like yourself, cannot. It is a cruel judgment, I fear, to be at the mercy of a disease you cannot fully comprehend.
That still doesn't answer my question. How's your cure, any kind of cure at all?
It is a cure. You may laugh at my efforts if you please, but do not besmirch the good name of scientific progress that has developed this great mercy. What you short-sightedly see here is a life better than any this creature could have hoped for. Stricken as it was with the pestilence, this creature is now clean. unable to spread the pestilence, and free from the terror it would have experienced otherwise.
This is hardly a creature at all, Doctor. It's not even-
Do not jape with me, sir. You and your colleagues are like so many others, unable to look past minor setbacks to see the salvation taking place before your very eyes. Do you wait to remove rotten timbers until the hall collapses on top of you? No. You find them and you pull them out and replace them with those untouched by rot. And most of all, you do not simply mock the structure because it now looks different to you. It is strong. It is free of disease.
I'm sorry. Didn't mean to agitate you. I'm just trying to understand.
Yes. Well, do mind your words in the future, Doctor. I am a professional, but even professionals may feel the bite of pride in dealing with criticism of their masterpiece. I will forgive this as an act of good faith between colleagues.
Is there anything else I can help you with?
No, that will be all. Another test subject on the usual schedule. You know my preference of subjects with more human anatomies.
研究人员笔记， SCP-049 似乎确实想要帮助其他人类，尽管他尚未能提供一份实例证实他能够拯救我们。我已经观察了几个星期，尽管结果似乎没有任何改变， SCP-049 仍然声称他已越来越接近完美治愈。我认为该实体可能比我们更加了解其成果的真实情况。附录049-3，2017年4月16日事件。从 SCP-049 初始收容后不久，哈姆博士就其异常性质对该实体进行了多次访谈，并随着时间的推移注意到他对自己的实验对象和 SCP-049-2 越发不满，这持续了几个月。在此期间， SCP-049 从未表现出任何攻击行为。2017年4月16日，当哈姆博士进入 SCP-049 的实验室进行另一次例行访谈时，该实体开始变得焦虑，并询问哈姆博士是否感觉良好。哈姆博士遵循协定，提醒 SCP-049 需要接受采访。之后，该实体变得敌对，并攻击了哈姆博士，杀死了他。由于安保协议失效，且哈姆博士没有启动室内应急系统，他的尸体直到3小时后才被发现。此时 ，SCP-049 已将其转换为 SCP-049-2。这起事件发生后，SCP-049 接受了塞隆·希尔曼博士的采访。采访者：塞隆·希尔曼博士，塞42。受访者：SCP-049。
I need you to explain yourself. SCP-049, you are being directed to explain your actions, and I will remind you that failure to cooperate will result in further restrictions during your containment.
My actions do not need to be explained.
You killed Raymond Ham, and then butchered him until he-
Not dead. No, not... not dead. He is cured.
Cured? Cured of what?
Pestilence, sir. I had thought you, at least, would realize what luck it is I detected it before.
What pestilence?You keep going on and on about this pestilence, but you have not once been able to properly identify this disease. What could you have possibly seen in him today that you had not seen so many times before, that it would be worth his life?
The pestilence presents and progresses in unforeseeable fashions, and has a queer way of creeping into the unprepared. And call it what you want, Doctor.It was a mercy I did to him. He is cured.
He is a vegetable.
I would not expect you to understand. You and your ilk have proven time and time again not to be men of science, but men of emotion. You cannot appreciate the horrors I have seen. Those many millions who have succumbed to the pestilence and been changed.
Your cure cost Ray his life!
No, good sir. I have saved it. You would allow this world to slip back into the despair of disease and death, ignoring that I have created a miracle.
What disease? What pestilence? He was a healthy man. He was a good doctor.
I'm offering it freely to the afflicted. You are not worth this argument, sir. You are short-sighted and foolish. Dr. Ham was sick, and I cured him. I am the only one who can do this. My work must continue. There is still so much to learn, so much.
I've had enough of this. Consider your allowances
revoked.
Can be saved,
even you.
Welcome to containment, 049.
Might be saved.
We're done here.
I can save them all. I can cast down this plague once and for all. I can do this. Only me. I saved him. I saved him. Dr. Ham. I cured him. He was sick. I know he was sick. I know he was. And I... You are all sick. But I can save you. I can save all of you. Because I am the cure.
附录049-4，事后报告采访。以下内容摘录自2017年4月16日049事件报告，采访由伊利亚伊特金博士主持，于初步调查开展3周后进行。日期2017年5月7日，采访者伊利亚伊特金博士，受访者 SCP-049。
SCP-049, we are conducting this interview to close out our investigation of your actions taken on April 16th that resulted in the death of a staff member. Do you have any comments to make?
Only that I look forward to the day when you will allow me to resume my work. I have spent the last few weeks compiling my notes and constructing a new theory for how the pestilence was able to infect someone in such an insidious manner that I nearly couldn't detect it.
Have you experienced any remorse for your actions? For the death of Dr. Ham?
Ah, yes. Well, the death of a colleague is always regrettable. But in the face of the pestilence, we must be swift, Doctor, and act without hesitation.
Dr. Sherman noted in his report that you seemed to be mournful during your initial interview.
Mourn? Perhaps. I had not thought that.It is lamentable that a fellow doctor became infected, but the work continues. Regrettable as it was, Dr. Ham's death provided important insight. Living human subjects are the only way to proceed forward, I have decided. My cure is of little use on dead flesh, and I have gleaned all I can from your generous supply of corpses.My desires turn towards tending to those still living who suffer from the disease.
I'm afraid you're going to be disappointed.
Oh, Doctor. I wouldn't be so sure.
以上就是新版的 SCP-049。在2018年5月 ,SCP-049 文档由原作者 Gabriel Jade 和 DJ Kickstart 合作一起进行了重写。保留核心的部分，加入大量的访谈内容和音档，这在当时其实引起了一些争议。高分的旧条目重写在 SCP 基金会里是非常少见的，而改写后的文档，有些人喜欢，有些人不喜欢。另外一个争议就是，有人担心 SCP-049 在重写前的高分，使得即使不喜欢的人较多，也无法造成足够的影响。但在一年后来看，这些担心似乎都是多余的。SCP-049 的分数不止没有降低，还大幅的上升，目前是 SCP 基金会第5高分的 SCP。 如果想知道 SCP-049 重写前的内容，可以去看看之前的影片。不知道大家是喜欢重写前还是重写后的呢？这支影片就到这边，如果你喜欢这支影片，记得帮我个喜欢，不喜欢的话就按不喜欢吧。希望我做什么 SCP 或主题可以留言告诉我。就这样，拜拜。